welcome to another first look vlog of Lotus Evaya. So if you are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell notification icon so that you will never ever miss such an awesome content. I have observed that many of you don't subscribe, just watch the video and leave. Please don't do like that. Subscribe to my channel. So now you all might be thinking that which is this company? We have never heard of it. So Lotus is a British car manufacturer who has created a hypercar, which is one of the most advanced and best looking hypercar, which is named as Evaya. This is one of the best looking, technologically most advanced and fastest Lotus ever created. It is most aerodynamic and ergonomic car ever created by any auto manufacturer. Also, this car has been inspired by Formula One race cars, obviously, because Lotus in past used to manufacture sports car as well as they had their own Formula One team. So they are inspired by Formula One cars, many features like safety, aerodynamics, performance, and the ability to be agile on the corners at high speed and to cut corners as fast as they can. The best example of this car being aerodynamically and ergonomically so great are the two air venturi tunnels present at its rear end. These air venturi tunnels help the air to pass swiftly through the body of this car, and it makes, or let's say it helps the car to stick on the surface of the road and cut through the air, and it helps the car to attain the top speed. Normally in the internal combustion engine cars, you cannot attain the top speed because of the lack of these aerodynamic components. There are so many components present in this car which help to reduce air resistance as well as drag at high speeds. For example, the front wing at the bottom, the rear wing, as well as the front and rear splitters, which are also known as DRS or drag reduction systems, which are also inspired by Formula One race cars. There are so many unique and new features present in this car which I have never seen. For example, you don't get side mirrors, like mechanical side mirrors on this car, but you get two side view cameras. These cameras project wide angle view on the screens present inside the cabin of this car. Also, there are laser LED headlamps present in it. So what's new in that? Audi has it, BMW has it, but Audi and BMW have fitted these laser LED lamps for their low beam headlamps. But in this case of Lotus Evaya, they have fitted the laser LED lamps for low as well as high beam headlamps. And these headlamps project a beam of light for about 600 meters, which is like more than half a kilometer. So performance of this car is just epic. It nails each and every electric car as well as the car with the internal combustion engine, except Rimac Navara, because both of the cars are based on the same platform of power output of 2000 horsepower. Also, there are four motors present here on this electric car, Lotus Evaya, each on every wheel, and each motor produces 500 horsepower, and these motors combinedly produce a torque output of 1700 Newton meters, which is just like beyond comparable. Also, you can control the horsepower output as well as power output of this car so that you will reduce the power drainage when it is not necessary by turning a knob on the steering wheel, which can give you a variety of options. Like if you are traveling in a city and using it for daily use, you can use the city mode. If you are doing it on a track mode, like racing it on a track mode, and you want the full power to be present, then you can put it on track mode, wet mode, as well as cruising mode. These are the modes present here on this Lotus Evaya. So the batteries of this car are mounted at the rear of this car, and they are stacked above each other in three levels. And these are one of the electrically dense or energy dense batteries ever fitted to any road legal electric car. Also, they provide 2000 kilowatts of energy for this car, and Lotus has managed to rework on the battery thermodynamics. For example, if you accelerate as hard as possible or on any other electric car, then you are going to lose a significant percentage of battery charge. But in this case of Lotus Evaya, it is not gonna happen. You are going to put your foot down, accelerate it as hard as possible, and it won't overheat the batteries, and you can do it as many times until you run out of electricity. The car can go from 0 to 100 in less than 3 seconds and 0 to 300 kilometers per hour in less than 9 seconds. As well as there are 6 suspensions present here on this car. Now you might be wondering, that's weird, there are only 4 wheels. Yes, you are right, 4 suspensions on 4 wheels, but 2 extra dampers in the front as well as in the back, so that whenever the car accelerates and brakes very hard, these 2 dampers control the pitch and the dip moment of this car. Also, the wheels present here on this car are made up of magnesium, and Pirelli has specially developed tires for this Lotus Evija. So final verdict, this car is one of the aerodynamically, ergonomically and technically best cars ever created by Lotus, and it has been inspired by one of the best cars of the era like Porsche 918 Spyder, McLaren F1 and Ferrari's SF90 Stradale. So this car is gonna remain as one of the best examples of automotive industry. So with this, let's end today's vlog. I hope you have liked my today's vlog. Make sure to hit that like button for the algorithm and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time. Till then, ciao.